Hello everyone, my name is Arnold Patel, and I'm making a Lego train. Here's a look at it. So let me take this apart to show you how to build it. Let's start with the wheels. So you put one wheel on this side, the other wheel on this side, and so on. So let's put these to the side, and take this. Put these right here. Put them very tight. Put these right here. And put these right here. And this flat piece, put it right here. Put this here this way. So the flat side is facing the front. So when you look at the front, it looks flat. Now we have to put this on the bottom. Now you have this. You take these and put them right here. No. Now stack these like this till you have this. Make small towers right here. Too high. Put them right here. It should look like this. So now you put these windows this way. If you put this way? If you put it this way, you're wrong. This is how you put it. Right, like this. So, push these together. Put these on. We have two parts. So now we do it like this. Make sure there's a space right here. And you're wondering the wheels. These are the wheels. So where wheels? So these are wheels. So let's put the extra box on so we can do it right, because this pops up so it can't stick. Stick this on and stick the other one on. Like this. Choo choo. If you like this video, comment down below.